Alright, so let's get back to crafting projects. This time I'm making chachqani, or misurka, or plated male coif.